Sligo, and I'm here with Rob from Stereo MCs. And you're just after getting off stage. You did quite an energetic routine there.
Yeah, we just finished playing on the stage there.
How are you feeling after?
Yeah, I feel good, man.
Are you still buzzing?
Usually it takes, you know, it's hard to sleep after a gig. You have to, like, you know, 5 o'clock in the morning and you still, it's just the natural adrenaline, really. Yeah. It just keeps going in your body.
Exactly. It was such an energetic piece. Two girls were going mad dancing.
Yeah. They're a force of nature.
Yeah. What do you think of it has to be for the Sligo audience?
Every time we come in these parts, we have a nice reaction with the people and there's just a nice feeling. I'd get a nice feeling playing here.
Great atmosphere.
Yeah.
So what do you think of the Temple House Festival itself?
It's beautiful.
Yeah.
Yeah, I was stunned. I was stunned when I got here. It's just beautiful.
Yeah. So have you any more upcoming gigs for the rest of the summer?
Well, yeah, we're doing Glastonbury.
Okay, brilliant.
And we're doing a festival in Devon called Beautiful Days. And we're doing a bunch more stuff. I can't really remember what it all is, but we got a new album coming out in late August called The Emperor's Nightingale.
Brilliant.
And that's what we're busy with at the moment.
Okay.
Yeah.
So you're busy anyway.
Yeah.
Some celebrations have started already. It's your birthday,
man.
Isn't it?
Yeah, that's right. Yeah.
Yeah, that's brilliant. It's your 50th, is it?
That's right.
Congrats.
Thanks.
You're still rocking out, like.
Well, you know, it's like.
So you're doing this about 25 years now. Do you ever get nervous going on stage?
Yeah, really nervous. Yeah,
really?
It seems to get more intense. I don't know why.
Really?
I thought it would have chilled out a bit, but. Yeah, I don't know if I'm just reverting back to a teenager or something.
Do you have any special little routines or anything before you go on stage?
Well, you know, I try to do a bit of running.
Really?
Yeah, just to settle myself down, you know, otherwise you're just a bunch of nerves.
Yeah.
Yeah.
That's mad. I didn't think you'd be getting nervous after all these years.
Yeah, I do get to, I don't know what it is, it's just the, you know.
Mm. So will you be camping out this weekend or are you staying long?
No, I'm heading back to London.
You are?
Yeah.
Already tonight?
In the morning. Afternoon.
So you're going to have a few drinks anyway here tonight?
I'm going to enjoy myself tonight.
Brilliant. Well,
you know
I wish
that.
You the best of luck with everything and have fun tonight.
Thank you very much.
Enjoy yourself. It was lovely talking to you.
Nice one.
Best of luck. Happy birthday.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.